Me and this little real great had to take a pit stop
because he don't know how to chill out in the daggone restaurant.
Hey, why you don't know how to chill out? What it is, YouTube? Me and the crew on our way on our little mini vacation up in North Carolina. Y'all will see the spot as soon as we get there. And now he wanna chill. But yeah, little mini vacation, the first one of this week. And y'all know how I do. We're gonna make it laugh, we're gonna make it look good and all that good stuff. I'm ready to get on the road, man. I need to shave. Cause I should have did that last night, but I did not. Pretty much I gotta take this down, which I won't be able to. But I need to get all this here. You know what I'm saying? Asai, why couldn't you act right in it? We almost there. You ready?
What?
You gonna say something? Good. Say what up, YouTube?
What up, YouTube?
Do
it.
Huh?
What up, YouTube?
You know what I'm saying? Hey, give him a deuces. Alright, little pit stop, get some gas. Nah, man. They marked it wrong, that's the problem. Okay, let me stop. I can't even see.
Sleepy babies. And a wife with her new eyes.
Ryan
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. We at the sand dunes in North Carolina. Got all these daggone kids and the Rugrats. Want this and want that. Now we out here. I had to go back and get my son's cup because he's whining. And then we about to run up this joint. Well, I ain't about to run up, but some people are. Go ahead, Dave. This is sand too. Go up the hill right there. We got the workout man out here. I'm gonna let him have it, y'all. I ain't gonna go with him. Yeah, add some hot water to him so he can have more. Thirsty, so. Now we hiking. The wife, the son, me, the daughter's up there with the cousin, the aunt, the cousin. And uncle, and as y'all see right through those trees, how high these hills go. Woo! Woo!
You get to see the
shit. Face. Look, I should. Don't call my stuff junk. I told you.
You got them messed up. You could have just recorded
yeah,
it.
Yeah, stuff.
You could have recorded after.
I don't want to record it after. I want to do it now. How y'all doing?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm good. Okay. He stopped. Hey, look, he stopped. Yeah, go ahead.
He's like, oh,
what's up? What's up?
He's like,
yeah, hey. Hey, what happened, Mika? Why you stop? Why Dave stop?
He can't run it.
It's easy to set a young heart on the run, to see it crashing up the sky, falling one by one. Walking alone on the coldest night. crashing up the skies like a tidal wave down on me. Walking alone on the coldest night. There's nothing I can ever say to change your mind.
She probably do got skin now. What a slide. What a stroll. Look at us go. Ready to go to the crib. Actually, I'm not. I can stay out here all day. Sure can. On the right.
It's easy to set a young heart on the run. To see it crashing up the sky.
We just sitting here waiting for them. Time. We just waiting for them. We just chilling. We just chilling, waiting to get to the room. I mean, not to the room, but to the house. And they're taking their sweet, precious time. The wife don't have to still be in there unless she's about to spin, swipe her card. What you got to spin? Unless she's. Hey, it's the crib, y'all. That's all nice, too.
It's old, but it's been... Yeah, it's been here for a while, but it's...
It's all
right, bro. Yeah, it's a stand-up shower. So I'm gonna have to, size me to that.
What's this?
This is the one where we have to shower, anyway.
That's fine, I don't care.
It's a stand-up.
Any shower will work for me.
It says, hi, Shanisha. Please text me to let me know you're here and that everything is okay with the cottage. Thanks. Kind. Have a great visit. It's called a cottage.
Boy, you out here by yourself?
Oh, my gosh. It's a cottage.
Yeah.
So you just take it off and yeah. You have to turn the new
thing
on?
This. Look at this. Boy, that's sexy.
You don't, so you, okay, you know how.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get in that junk too at nighttime. That view, it is so short. I feel like I'm gonna hit my head. Yes, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Got my neighbors over there. You know what I'm saying? I can't see them over there. Let's go. Let's go upstairs. Let's go up. Okay. Bedroom. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look at this. I think they added on to this, and they and then just by short. It's the bathroom here. Got a little door here. Probably okay, that's cleaning supplies. You know what I'm saying? Got a little door here, that's a closet.